Can it record audio?
Yeah. I think it's pointing.
That shit's expensive, dude.
Damn, $20. Let me go. I wonder if the recording shows through the back window and everything.
Continue to follow the road for 14 miles.
So I want to see if it shows outside.
What's the latest one, number 5?
No idea. I don't follow it. If I used the damn thing, I'll be following it, but I don't. Last time I used this thing was last year.
Yeah.
There's 4. We're gonna get a home E. So we probably have to go to the gym until like 8 or something again, huh?
Yeah. You think there's gonna be traffic right now?
Even if it wasn't, after we eat, I'm gonna take a shower before we go to the gym. We're gonna stink.
Yeah, that water in the back is hot.
I drank water before we came up here.
Wow.
Out of the fountain.
He's a 24 year old, dude. It looks so different. It's crazy how the fish, they don't run away.
Yeah.
They just keep eating.
The big ones usually run away. I don't know why. The big ones always run away. Like, I didn't see that super big fish after I saw it once.
Oh, yeah?
I seen, like, this size ones. But I haven't seen this one again. That one's, like, pretty big.
You've seen a bigger one than that?
Yeah, it was like this big. It's so weird because like I feel like they go fast because they fart or something. Because when the big one, when it was swimming fast, like it got little ass fins, but when it took off, I saw a little fucking like bubble come out and it just like I couldn't catch up after that. I'm like, what the hell, did he just like fart to get his like speed boost or something? I need to look into that shit, how like fishes actually swim, because it's not just fins. Fins are too tiny, there's no way.
Like a jet or something?
Yeah, I bet they do. His tail wasn't moving at all, it was just little tiny ass fins off to the side. There's going to be a surgery one day where like people can start breathing underwater.
Probably, man.
But like they can't breathe on air though, like you have to sacrifice.
Like to choose one or the other?
Yeah.
So basically, I mean, they're going to make a mermaid
like you ate something really hot and your tongue up burns, so you're like, I thigh.
And this thing's still going, dude.
What? What the GoPro? Yeah. I just thought it was gonna last a lot longer though. I don't know battery life.
It's already like almost 15 minutes that it's still going. Still recording.
I guess it didn't charge our delay when I did earlier today.
Did you ever see sea turtles?
Yeah.
Snorkeling?
Not here. Well, not snorkeling. There was like a bunch of sea turtles just, like at the beach just chilling.
Like on the shore?
Yeah. So I just sat right next to it.
And you just watched it?
Yeah.
What was it doing?
I don't know. Something. I don't know. It was just there. I wish I could swim next to one, but I've never seen it underwater.
See, those things can breathe underwater and,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, turtle. Yeah.
So, you need to create like an Aquaman, you know, like it wouldn't matter underwater or not.
Minimum 40 speed limit is 50 here. So slow.
That's the max?
Yeah.
Is that your car or this camera?
My car. Too close to the motorcycle.
It's crazy how it senses that.
It's a camera.
Oh, it uses a camera?
Yeah, it uses a camera.
Oh, okay. I was like, god damn, dude. Like, that motorcycle looks really old. I don't know how they fucking track that shit. Sense that shit.
And also lane departure. Like right now, I just went over this yellow line, so it's telling me drive safe, motherfucker.
So you bought this separately?
What do you mean? No, it came with the car.
It came with the car?
Yeah, it's an option.
It's perfect when you're falling asleep.
Oh, really? It's not driving itself.
No, but it'll like wake you up.
I know, but by then it's already too late. You already went kind of over. If there's a car next to you, you fell asleep, you're gonna hit it regardless. What the hell's going on? Dude, this motorcycle, like, this dude rides slow. Who does that?
It might be a girl.
The person's small, huh? It looks like a girl. There's nothing to tell. I don't care.
Or a small dude. I think it's a dude. The feet looks big.
What the fuck is that? Right for shit.
$150,000.
Yeah. And that's just like it starts at $150,000. built one online.
When did that come out?
Thank you.